Hello everyone, welcome back to Alvin's Kitchen. Today I'm going to cook the all-time favorite, adobo. For our ingredients, we need onions, garlic, bay leaves, spring onions, oil, peppercorn, dato puti soy sauce, dato puti vinegar, and of course pork belly. Let's start cooking. going to garnish this with spring onions and roasted garlic, and it's ready to serve.